हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ द एजुकेशन कॉलेज पालघर। आई एम विलास सर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ द बायोलॉजी। इट इज़ अ स्टडी ऑफ एनिमल टाइप कॉकरोच। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द टुडेज लेक्चर। इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द कॉकरोच, सो कॉकरोच इज द कॉमनली फाउंड डोमेस्टिक इंसेक्ट और पेस्ट एंड इट इज़ फाउंड एवरीवेयर, सो इट इज़ ओमनी प्रेजेंट। सो इट इज प्रिफर यूजली फाउंड इन वार्म डार्क डैम्प प्लेसेस सच एज किचन्स, स्टोर हाउस, मैन होल्स एक्सेट्रा एंड दे आर नॉक्टर्नल इन नेचर। दैट मीन्स दे आर मोर एक्टिव इन नाइट टाइम एंड दे कम आउट फॉर द फीडिंग। ड्यूरिंग द डे टाइम दे हाइड देमसेल्व इन अ क्रैक्स क्रिवीज एंड अंडर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स, जनरली इन किचन एरिया कबर्ड्स। Why they are omnivorous? Because they feed on the food digging or anything which is consumable. So it is a omnivorous in nature, and they are cursorial in nature because they run more faster. So they having a wings and can fly, but rarely they exhibit their ability to fly with the presence of wings. In India, there are three species of cockroaches found. First is a Periplaneta americana, Blatta orientalis, it is oriental cockroach, and the Blatta germanica are more common species found in all over the India. Let's see the systematic position or the classification of the cockroach. Cockroach belongs to the kingdom Animalia, having the phylum Arthropoda. Arthros means the jointed and the poda means legs. They have a jointed appendages. The body is made with the chitinous and segmented. Next is the class. It belongs to the class Insecta, and they possess two pairs of flight appendages, it is a wing, and three pairs of walking legs. The genus of the cockroach is Periplaneta. Why it is Periplaneta? It has straight wings, nocturnal in nature, chewing type of mouth parts. Next it is a species. It belongs to species Americana because the origin of that cockroach, it is in Mexico, USA. So Periplaneta Americana, it is a scientific name of a common cockroach found in everywhere in India. The cockroaches are the ancient group and they are dating back at least as far as the Carboniferous period. Almost 320 million years ago they arise. So those early ancestors, however, lacked the internal ovipositor for the modern roaches. The cockroaches are somewhat the generalized insect without a special adaptation like sucking mouth parts of upfeed and other true bug which are feed on the liquidous part. And the cockroaches having the chewing mouth part and like the among they are primitive living insect found in nearby our areas. And the interaction of cockroaches with the humans, it causes the damage to the household material like clothes, shoes, paper, etc. And they are also eat and destroy the foodstuff also. They may be contaminate food which gives a typical smell and make a unpalatable, and they live in a sewage pipes and gutters hole. They carry out some harmful pathogen like harmful bacteria and viruses, and they can spread a disease like cholera, diarrhea, TB or tuberculosis and typhoid, and these diseases are hazardous. Next, maybe a cockroaches serve as a part of a food chain also, because many amphibian birds, lizards, and rodents, they prey them and making them a part of a food chain. As they are eaten by some certain group of people in South America, China, Myanmar like countries, so it is a part of food. Next, maybe a cockroaches is used as an experimental animal in the laboratories and for the biological research also. So they can obtain easily without causing damage to a ecological balance, because the wide range of the population in a cockroach, it may not affect more because it belongs to the group of insects. So insects may lay more eggs, so can there may not be any endangered species in the cockroaches were found. Very few species are endangered in cockroaches, but mostly the commonly found cockroaches are not endangered. How we can control the cockroaches? So there should be a measure. So many remedies have been taken by many people to control the species cockroaches inside your residential area, household, and the working area. The habitat of the cockroach, it is mostly our house, because the essential food it is getting easily in your household area. So they target our kitchen area. So there should be some control level. The scientists suggested that the cockroaches will not longer be easily controlled by using the diverse spectrum of the chemical pesticide, and that can be mixed with the other means and such trap, and a better sanitization will need to be employed regularly in our daily practice. Secondly, we can do the chemical control. The organophosphates, carbamates, pyrethrinoid, and boric acid are effective use of controlling or killing the cockroaches very easily. So it may affect like a poison on cockroaches. So chemical way it is a better, but sometimes the use of chemical that can be a fatal to human life also. So it should be carefully in your household area, and it should be keep away from the children